the fifth station, fifth stop of the Mount Fuji, which is almost half to the top. So the fifth station is about 2,500 meters high. So we are going up there. And after that, we are coming back to Bodom to have lunch in a restaurant, in a hotel, in a Japanese restaurant. Okay. And in the afternoon, we are heading south to Hakone. It takes about 1 hour. And in Hakone, we take a boat on the Roikashi, and then gondola, taking gondola up the mountain. And after that, we are coming back to Tokyo. And then some of you are staying in Hakone, so we will drop you off at your hotel. And others are heading to the Odawara, JR Odawara station. And I think half of group is going to Kyoto, and the others are coming back to Tokyo. So that is today's itinerary. And for the bullet train, for the bullet train line coming back to Tokyo, it takes about 40 minutes from the Odawara station. And it stops at Shinagawa, Shin Yokohama, Shinagawa, then Tokyo, Shin Yokohama, Shinagawa, then Tokyo. So if you're staying in the west part of Tokyo, like Shinjuku, Ikebukuro, Shibuya, it's better to transfer at Shinagawa. You don't need to come to the Tokyo station. And if you're staying in the east part of Tokyo, like Ueno, Akihabara, Shinbashi, Ginza,